The show starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Got a bit of a surprise with you. The house behind me is actually where Margaret Mitchell wrote it in the 1920s, and it's on exhibit just there. Streets and there's all people there. Very weird. Right behind me is the William G. Maher Museum. It's basically a big, huge ship that's been afloat for 75 years, and they're celebrating it by letting people go in and have a look.
Hi. For those of you who think that our job is the most glamorous job in the world, take a look at our dressing room and venue.
It's just one more day. No one said there would be rain again. Won't blame it on myself.
Okay, we've just done a meet and greet here in Kansas City, and this grown woman came up to me and said to me, "Where are you guys from?" And I said, "Ireland." And she goes, "Where's that?" And I said, "Near England." She goes, "Where's that?" And I said, "In Europe." And then she goes, "Oh yeah, I think I've heard of Europe."
What?
She's from about 20 states.
We're going a bit mad.
Myself, Lindsay, and Jan had breakfast at Tiffany this morning.
Oh, look! Another pig! Pig skin. Please don't touch.
Cincinnati had pigs, and Toronto had pigs. We're standing beside the CN Tower, which is the tallest freestanding structure. It's in Canada, Toronto, and this is the only way we can get in a picture with it.
Toronto, good night, and thank you very much. Woo! You wish yourself to Toronto!